Think of motorcycle trips in the mountains and it's Leh that pops in your mind. However, I'm traveling to a place that makes Leh look like a walk in the park. Zanskar.
Since the locals believe there is a resident divine presence in the Zanskar, I've decided I want to know all about it. This is where I believe the 390 adventure will truly make itself heard loud and clear.